everybody's attention. No one gets hurt. Go! Open the door. They'll get worse than hurt. Hey! Hey! Ah! Come on! Ah, finally!
Don't do anything!
Let's go! Shut up! Shut the fuck up! Come on! In the back! Come on! Come on!
Hands right your back.
Come on, mister. We're giving you everything you want.
Don't even think about it.
I'll do it. Oh, God.
Get in there.
Sit tight. I'll handle the plastic.
Don't blow yourself up. Listen up.
What's he doing?
Hurry.
He's going to kill
him. Get these assholes in the closet.
We didn't
in the back. Come on. All set. Phone it in.
I'm making the call.
All right, we can do this.
Show me the money.
Slow and steady, T. Slow and steady.
That's the score. There's enough here for us all to enjoy.
Depends on how you look at it.
Gotta move! Coming out, B!
Give it up! I got him!
I saw your face, I'll remember you!
You forget 1,000 things every day. How about you make sure this is one of them?
I seen him!
Guys, he's crazy! Fuck! You didn't have to do that!
Let's get going! There'll be time for grieving later!
Yeah, you got that right.
Charges. They're on a timer, so brace yourselves.
Oh, fuck. You hear that? Siren.
Fuck the cops. D, hit the shutter switch.
What's this? Local resistance?
It ain't supposed to go down like this.
It never is. Come on, girl!
Don't be an idiot.
We bring it to him!
What the fuck is this?
They answered the wrong call!
Get in their faces!
Come on, guys!
Don't be as dumb as you look!
Let's get out of here! This is fucked, man! The thing is blown!
I got my share! It's still wide open!
Car's up here! Let's go!
Move! Come on!
The kid might have failed! This wasn't in the job description!
Let's go! Get to the car!
Let's move! Come on!
Let's go! Let's go!
This bird when I-
We're home free.
Shit! Roadblock! Jesus!
You guys all right?
Fuck! Come on! Ditch the car, all right? We can go this way to the chopper.
No! Hey! Stick to the plan.
What?
Stick to the fucking plan. Come on.
Where the fuck's the chopper?
Fuck.
I'm gonna check around back.
Ah! Oh, it's a fucking bed! Someone must have fucking talked!
Alright, Brad's gonna be fine. We gotta get the fuck out of here. I'm hit! Oh, Jesus! T, you gotta get out of here!
I'm gonna leave you, Mikey!
Go! God, I'm not gonna be... I'm fucking gonna bleed out! Go!
No! Kill me, you prick! Die, you cocksuckers! I'm standing here! Finish me! Come on! Come on! Fucking die! All of you!
Not always a good husband. Not always a good citizen. He did not die a hero's death. But he was a man. Our Lord was crucified with two thieves. So perhaps we should not judge. We are born of sin and we die in sin. And in this, Michael is like anybody else. Father, we do not know your infinite mysteries, but we know that you will show mercy to our friend.
Your son, James. He's a good kid.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. If that's our standard for goodness, no wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me? Hey. I didn't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran whores. I smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
These were the opportunities I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right fucking here. The end of the road. With a big house and a useless kid, and I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Let it all out.
I think I just did.
Oh. Well, I think that's all we have time for. The same time next week?
I guess. I gotta tell you, I ain't too sure this shit is working for me.
Well, a sense of Overriding futility is a vital part of the process. Embrace it.
Whatever you say, Doc.
Just how you feel.
Man, shit gotta be around here somewhere.
Unless they buried it under the sand, fool. Another brilliant Lamar Davis production.
Man, fuck you. Hey, excuse me, homie. Can you tell me where Berto Beach House is?
No, homie, I cannot.
Man, won't you come on? Fuck.
Actually, yeah. It's that house right there with the yellow stairs.
Yeah, good looking out, homie. Appreciate it.
Man, get your stupid ass on. Damn, why don't you ask him if he knows the fucking owner? Or better yet, do some skywriting that reads there's a couple niggas here about to boost some cars in case somebody didn't realize.
See, what you don't realize is we ain't boosting. This shit is legit business.
Legit? Oh yeah, I forgot, huh? 401ks, tax returns and all? Yeah, right.
You the one all pumped up on doing this lick, nigga. I'm getting my money in the hood. I'm straight, fool. I'm cool.
You cool? Cool what? Slinging dope and throwing up gang signs? Yeah, right.
Whatever, homie. Yeah, homie. This the spin knot right here. Your boy Simeon wasn't bullshitting.
Man, get your ass in here. Bring your ass, fool. Always trying to boss somebody. Come on. Come on.
This nigga must got the baby dick.
Yeah, and all this shit paid for with bad credit.
Come to daddy. Which one you on, nigga?
Like that? Bobby Big Dick on a nigga, huh?
Shit, for real, homie. Damn, this motherfucker got robo-roof and everything, nigga.
He should have paid the Nizzo.
Man, you gotta grind to keep that shit. Now it's back on us.
Hell yeah, I wanna see what it do. Hey, hit me on the speakerphone, Law.
Oh, it's like that? For sure, homie.
87 if you ain't go. Give it, motherfucker, I'ma take it. But I'm trying to erase it. Just to bring home the bacon. For me, that's
right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
Ooh, homie. Hey, remember, we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. The Simeon ain't about to dock my pay again.
Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with JB's tow truck. It ain't got clever. But it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack and peace.
Homie, I'm good. You little dick niggas do like them little cars.
Shit, I heard you talk, homie. You big everywhere except where it counts.
Fool, knock it off. How about we let Tanisha decide that?
She definitely ain't dumb enough to fuck with your ass. Man, shit!
Think they gonna get us? Never.
Right.
But I hear you.
Up here, through the studio. Let's show these movie people how we do. Remember, this is your Tarian's car.
What the fuck?
Man, sorry about that. Please, homie.
No fucks are given ever, cause I'm right into the core. Yeah, right into the door. Cross the street when you see us by the store. I'm off the leash, dick hanging on the floor. Blast cutters rolled up.
I think you left.
Uh-huh.
This meant to be your shit.
If you wanna chunk them things.
Features in the face from the Winnie.
Hey, look out for yourself, dog!
To the left, to the left!
expand domestic operations.
Gang crime is on the rise. Experts blame lack of movies.
The funding war between...
We paused in the Union Depository, motherfucker!
That Superman? Motherfucker, you an idiot!
Another historic Vinewood movie.
What you going to smoke the road for, dog? Move over so the traffic can flow through.
Whatever, nigga. I'll let something flow through your ass.
Dog, I ain't too sure that joke works, dog.
Oh, shit. Weston announced
his phone had taken the one time.
Be cool, fool. We got the paperwork.
Whatever, you explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit my ass.
Expect more privatized high-security firms to begin domestic operations as the war on terror continues to rage.
Gang crime is on the rise, and politicians are blaming lack of media coverage and sensationalism. The recent fall in the popularity of gang movies focusing on both African-American and Hispanic street gangs has led to a rise in gang violence, experts warned yesterday, as people no longer had movies to warn them of the danger of making bad choices.
Movie mogul Solomon Richards and his struggling Richards Majestic Studios will be reeling today from the news that another historic movie studio, Lowenstein Pictures, has closed and will be turned into luxury condos. Will there soon be nothing left in America but reality TV and property that nobody can afford?
The funding war between IAA and FIB intensifies after Congress promised to slash spending and both agencies recommend it's the other one.
Cult News.
Chris Formage and his fellow Epsilonists were celebrating yesterday after the Supreme Court of the state of San Andreas overturned the Revenue Service's claim that the Epsilon program was a cult and a pyramid scheme and not a real religion, and therefore should have its charitable status repealed. Mr. Formage, who is believed to have amassed a fortune of several $1 billion, wept on the steps of the courthouse.
I'm Carl Kelly. Markets were volatile as the BOSAC index went into freefall and then got hit hard before a late rally had everyone really confused. If you want to understand more, pick up my new book, Mounting Bulls and Riding Bears.
Weasel News, confirming your prejudices.
Turn up the stereo.
106.1 Radio Los Santos. Yeah.
Yo. Nothing but the newest jams. This is the sound of Los Santos going down right now.
Back when I first grabbed that pen, I told myself I was going to win.
Like me.
And I ain't no win, but it was going to end. Dub having in out.
You are a racist and I don't like you. And I will not sell you this car. I will not. You make my skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. Hey, you are all the same. You're disgusting. You think you can rob me? You come in here and you try to rob me. You look at me like I am shit. This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, bull? Who you calling a nigga?
No, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean, N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue. Huh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this when he real mean, he gonna get all his full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Simeon, I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
It's the best part, man.
So, Jimmy, are you sure you are man enough? Take the wheel and show me.
How about we fall through, huh?
I used to wanna rap like Jay-Z, now I feel like I can run laps around Jay-Z. Now I ain't seen nothing, it's nasty. Big and Pac gotta come in when I pass too. You got the mic, I ain't the one you wanna pass to. My nigga say my new shit passed due. I pay dues, even got that shit tattooed.
This is jump change. How I'm gonna knock a bad, grown, and sexy bitch if I ain't got a fat peas out?
Who you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise, with all that ass, nigga, she got ass.
She grown, yeah. She grown into a fucking idiot.
Nah, she's sexy.
Sexy? She more like obsessed with sex, nigga. Man, shit, it's good to be home.
Now step in with a paradigm.
What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe if you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with, nigga.
What? Oh, fuck.
Ooh, honey. Y'all telling me? Oh, he here. We living on top of each other, and it ain't right. Shoo! Shoo! Get on out of here! Okay, baby. I see you at the thing. You here? I was on the phone, boy. Don't be listening! Goddamn freeloader.
Gentlemen calling later, so make yourself scarce.